What's going on, guys? Welcome to another video of Raspberry Pi. And in this quick video, I'm gonna show you how you can install Microsoft Teams on your Raspberry Pi. So without talking too much, let's get started. So guys, to install the Microsoft Teams on your Raspberry Pi, first of all, open up your terminal and you need to update your Raspberry Pi. So type here sudo apt update and hit enter. Now after the update, you need to upgrade your Raspberry Pi. So type here sudo apt upgrade and hit enter. Okay. Now clear your terminal. Then you need to install snap on your Raspberry Pi. To install it, type this command sudo apt install snap. Using this snap package, we can easily install Microsoft Teams on our Raspberry Pi. Okay, after that you need to reboot your Raspberry Pi. So type here sudo reboot. Okay, so after the reboot, open up your terminal again and type here sudo snap install core. Then hit enter. Now this command going to install the snap core on your Raspberry Pi. Okay. Now type another command on your terminal, which is sudo apt install teams for Linux. Now this command going to automatically install Microsoft Teams on your Raspberry Pi. It will take some time. To launch it on your terminal, just simply type teams for linux, and this is gonna open the Microsoft Teams on your Raspberry Pi. And now you can easily sign in to your Microsoft Teams account or create a new account from here and use Microsoft Teams on your Raspberry Pi for online meetings, classes and video calls. So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you really like this video and enjoy this video, then please give it a big thumbs up and share this video with your friends. And guys, if you're new to this channel, then please do subscribe this YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest upcoming video tutorial notification. I'm Edi Shakil, you are watching SSTec Tutorial, and I'm signing out.